This movie never gets old.
Apparently, it's a big deal. People are calling it the crime of the century.